tutorial. This is a video from our class. And there is a tree made out of paper, and it's full of paper shapes. And every gate has its own shape, and our shape is the hexagon, and we use colors and lines.
Hi, my name is Saireb, and I'm going to talk about value. Value is how light or how dark a color is. For instance, if you pick a line, well, it depends on how you shade it. Like, if the light is coming from a direction, the dark shade is supposed to go on the opposite direction.
Today I'm going to talk about geometrical and organic shapes. Geometrical shapes are shapes that have corners and are precise. Organic shapes are shapes that are rounded and have curves. We also learned about 3D shapes, which are also form.
Hi, my name is Stefania, and I'm going to be talking about space. Space is something that helps you organize stuff in a art piece. And there are six different types. For example, there's overlapping, where you put an object in front of one, and it'll look like one is in front and the other one's in the back. There's also shading, where you shade the shape.
Hi, my name is Jean-Pierre, and we're gonna talk about textures. Textures in art are feelings that you have, like rough or soft, and you can do any type of thing, like a rock or a tree, because you can put like lines in the tree, and you can feel the tree.
And I'm talking about sand paintings today. So the medicine man makes paintings, and for someone that's really sick to heal, he crushes rocks and minerals to make the sand, and he gets sand to make the painting.
Hi, my name is Milo, and then the patient sits on a sand painting. They pray to the gods. The prayers help the sick patient get better, and the medicine man also gives him medicine. Then after that, he crushes the painting, and then he's healed.
My name is Kristen, and I'm going to be talking about surrealism. Surrealism is when someone draws something that you wouldn't see any day. You would only see it in your imagination or when you're dreaming, like a giraffe with wings.
Artist who draws surrealism and stuff, and his professional one and super famous, the Melting Clocks, and that, yeah. And similarly, everybody like knows him because every day he changes his way of his mustache, because one time he had a wiggly one straight down, and he was funny and...